second match of the quarterfinals. Spartan Robotics, rapid scale for the red side and 21-44 blue. It's the Gators. They got the switch for the blue line side. And on the ground, the switch for red. You got third power team on those two battle fields by Dance anyways, Spartan Robotics. And they're going to fling this container swing backwards, trying to grab the switch. Actually, their alliance partner, Spartan Robotics, grab the switch for the red alliance. It's tied up neck and neck. The blue lines have the scale. The blue lines have the switch during auto. The red lines have the scale. But now the red lines pulls into the lead with their ownership of both the switch and the scale. They lost that switch for a moment. 21-44 on the blue lines and Gators trying against the power cubes. And a deep left there. Red line scoring drive by balancing out the red side switch, turning off the scoring for Red Alliance. Red Alliance still only maintains ownership of their switch and the scale though. 1 minute and a half remaining, and no power cube being played, but 59-24 on the blue, looking at the power cubes in the exchange on the blue side, and the right side looks like 41-59, trying to use it for the red side, that's the Red Alliance team. Spartan Robotics and the Funky Monkeys, there goes Funky Monkeys, trying to get one more on the right side of the scale. They're going directly up against Spartan Robotics, and get a very fast beaming in the power cubes over there all day. But both nights are going and Funky Monkeys are working together to try to get as many power cubes out there as possible. And now, Spartan Robotics has turned their attention to the blue side switch, trying to turn the switch off and earn more blue. But now blue plays the force power, virtually forcing the scale back in the blue direction for 10 seconds, trying to close up that gap. And they're closing up to only about a 50-point difference now between red and blue. It's been in the last 45 seconds. Red Alliance has played the levitate power-up, and it'll be worth a 30-point boost. Blue Alliance trying to get that power-up powered up as well with the cat machine. Here comes another bonus. Looks like it was the power-up of levitate playing. And one more boosting power-up by Red Alliance. They're doubling up their switch and their scale points right now for this 10-point bonus, 10-point bonus session. And they're only down by a little over 30 points now. So these climbs could make all the difference. But instead of one, they're climbing up.
Mr. Robot, don't think about it much, oh Mr.